3 common misconceptions about being a pilot.
We just prioritize our money for maintenance, hangar fees, landing fees, you name it fees. I'll let you in on a little secret. Growing up, I was afraid of heights, but with views like these, I got over it pretty quick. Did you know that most airplanes don't even have autopilot? If that doesn't tell you it's not necessary, I don't know what will. We, however, as the pilots flying the airplane, are.